Measurement. Now let us pour milk from 1 liter bottle in this bowl. We have seen that milk is still there in the bottle. This means this bowl holds less than 1 liter of milk. Similarly, this pan holds less than 1 liter of milk. 1 liter is equal to 1000 milliliters. This means 1000 milliliters make 1 liter. Milliliters can also be written as ml.